गुड इवनिंग टीचर। गुड
गुड इवनिंग,
इवनिंग टीचर। गुड
गुड इवनिंग।
इवनिंग टीचर।
गुड इवनिंग। Spurger conectó con la mano derecha, lo derribó.
Ángel, el micrófono, por favor. Recuerda tenerlo apagado mientras estás en clase.
Ahora Jeremiah Wells, y ahí lo va a trabajar por un ratito.
Ángel, debemos mantener el micrófono apagado en clase.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening. Good evening, teacher. Good evening. Cameras on. You can have your cameras off in class.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening.
How are you?
Fine, and you?
Fine, thank you.
All right, let's go then. What day is it today?
It's Wednesday.
Hi. How about the month?
April.
The date?
26.
And the year?
2023.
What's the weather like today?
It's cloudy.
Quantifiers. A, an. Use them for singular. For example, there is an apple in my fridge. I don't have a car in my garage. We use I am only for singular, never plural. Some. We use some to talk about plural, uncountable, affirmative. For example, there are some apples in my fridge. I have some money in the bank. Any. We use any to talk about plural, uncountable, negative, or questions, or and questions. For example, there isn't any water in my fridge. Do you have any money? Bueno, vamos a poner aquí otra cosa para que haya también plural. There aren't any apples or any bananas. Do you have any money? I am only for singular. Some and any are for plural uncountable. Some is affirmative. Any is negative and questions. Some and any are never singular. You cannot use some and any in singular. All right?
Yes.
Do you have any questions? ¿Alguna pregunta?
No. Sí, teacher, ¿qué significa en la antepenúltima oración el frijet?
Sorry, this one.
Sí, en la de más repite, ahí.
Fridge.
Yeah.
Refrigerator.
¿Qué significa eso?
Refrigerator. Refrigerador.
Ya. Yeah.
Teacher, a question. What do you mean, any?
El caso no tiene traducción, solo se utiliza para plurales, incontables, negativos y preguntas.
Victoria frente a Senos Berger. Mm-hmm. Y ahí se viene terminando la pelea.
2 minutes. Cameras on. What are you doing with your cameras off, please? Oh, turn on your cameras. All right, I'm taking the screen capture. Say hi. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look in the same link.